A hedgehog in a handbag. I opened up my handbag, and whatever did I see? A tiny little hedgehog there, staring back at me. He curled so tight into a ball, I couldn't get him out at all. He ate my tissues and my mints. I think he even ate the lint. Until, so hungry, I suppose, I saw one day his little nose, a-sniffing here, a-sniffing there, a-pointing up into the air. What else could I do? I cooked her some tea. And then that little hedgehog made his home with me.